Let's draw the graphs of these functions. Thanks for watching.